Good morning, Trailblazers. Today is Monday, October 2nd, 2018. I'm Carter.
And I'm Riley.
From Miss Alexander's fifth grade class.
Please everyone stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Here's Ms. Gruber.
Good morning, Trailblazers. Happy Tuesday. Don't forget, tomorrow is Popcorn Wednesday. That's about my only announcement today, so let's get to it. Who are the stars today? Cohen Glisson from Mrs. Hagen's class. Nathan Thomas from Mrs. Keaton's class. Laurel Sheffield from Ms. Whitmore's class. And last but not least, Kylie Drake from Ms. Shipman's class. Okay, guys, you're my star students for today. I'll be waiting for you in the media center. Back over to the news team.
Today's lunch is Trailless Tuesday, chicken sandwich or soy butter and jelly sandwich, and Cheez-Its with mozzarella string cheese. Side items include seasoned green beans or tater tots. Fruit is also available.
Now let's go to Ms. Salis for a few announcements.
Good morning, Trailblazers, and happy Tuesday. We are celebrating three birthdays today. That's for Trenton Harris, Ava Smith, and Daniel Young. Happy birthday. Come on up to the office. We are celebrating with you. Two other announcements. We've got some fourth graders that have received certificates for completing their multiplication facts and extra math. In Mrs. Bird's class, we have CJ Major, Asher, Patrick, and Ashley. And then in Miss Morris's fourth grade class, we have Haley, Layla, and Riley. Congratulations. Good job. Back to the news team.
That's it for today's. That's the next thing on the script. Because here, and then boom.
They need to switch to you.
Should we switch to you and then do the. Let's go back to Ms. Gruber.
Having a little script problem. Here's Laurel's. Kylie's and Cohen. All right, here they are. Back up to here. Who's got S for me today? Okay, Kylie.
Stay safe.
Who has T? All right.
Take charge of your learning.
How about A? Cohen, you got A?
That's your responsibility.
All right. And how about R?
Respect yourself and others.
Okay. And Laurel, what does yours say today?
Laurel brought tasty liquid of refreshment to weary parts PE coaches.
And who nominated you for that?
Coach Spiener and Coach Duggar. And Coach D.
And Cohen, what does yours say?
Picking up trash from the garden.
And who nominated you?
Mrs. Hagen.
All right. Kylie, how about yours?
Switch seats away from her friends without complaining.
Ooh, taking charge of that learning. And who nominated you?
Miss Shipman.
Great. And Nathan, what about yours?
Does a great job of cleaning up before school equipment on the basketball courts.
And who nominated you for that responsible nomination?
Coach Beener.
Nice job, guys. All right. Well, here is your Starbucks for the school store. Do a little shopping with us. And you guys know what to do. Find them, give them a big pat on the back and shake their shoulder and high five, because they're your awesome STAR students today. Back over to the news team.
That's it for today's edition of WTS.
Cheers to 30 years, Trailblazers. And remember, no grit, no pearl. Bye.